Hello, sports fans. This is Joey DiMartino, a.k.a. Joey D, a.k.a. America's Greatest Sports Fans, a.k.a. Godfather of Sports. On Saturday, November 13th, 2021, I attended the Lake Forest College Foresters football game at Farwell Field in Lake Forest, Illinois. This was my 981st game at a different sports venue, and my record is 600-376-5 for a 61.45 winning percentage. This is my career win 600, and a career win and wins is the home team that I attend the sporting events. The Foresters beat University of Chicago Maroons 28-6 in front of 1,086 fans. Foresters coached by Jim Catanzaro, and he was led by Trey Stewart, who was 11 of 16 for 132 yards and a touchdown. Damon Bonds had 14 carries for 72 yards and a touchdown. A.J. Jackson had 8 receptions for 90 yards and a touchdown. Danny Baker led the Foresters on defense with 13 tackles. The Maroons, coached by Chris Wilkerson, were led by Philip Martini, who was 17 of 30 for 159 yards and a touchdown. Nicholas D'Ambrosio had 23 carries for 78 yards. Matt Quaglia had 4 receptions for 54 yards and a TD. And William Skoronski and Aiden Capolino led the defense with 11 tackles apiece. The officials of the game were Jeremy Reed, Matt Sebring, Pat O'Mallett, Chad Rasmussen, Jamar Simpson, Will Hart, and Ryan McMillan. Parking was on the street right near the stadium. The food was good, and Farwell Stadium is a good place to watch a college football game. So thank you, sports fans. Have a blessed day, and please keep our first responders and military in your thoughts and prayers.